We're making money faster with Bug Out. Let's just go back to Bug Out. Yeah, no more verticals. I didn't have enough curves to, like, kind of cheese it. That was just going so slowly, though, that I don't think it was a very time-efficient way to get money.
Let's go!
This meanwhile, like, I got through like two or three stages in the amount of time it took one stage or the other one.
Yeah.
As much as I actually do like the other one more, because I like puzzle games.
Let's go.
And this is more, game, I guess. I don't know what genre to consider this. So I'm struggling to. I feel like you like the other one better too. Yeah, I do enjoy the other one better, but it's taking longer. Maybe I'll switch back to it if this gets too repetitive. But like right now, honestly, I'm just trying to get enough for that katana upgrade, and then I'll just go to where I need to go. Which I think I already have like enough for it, but.
Let's go.
But apparently I do stupid here. Just in case, I'm gonna go get a little more than the bare minimum. And just do this a little further. Nope. I'm poisoned. I do have to say both of these, though, are better than the side jobs in any of the side jobs in the first game. The side jobs in the first game just felt more like a chore. Well, these, like, they're fun little diversions. Well, hey, I was sucking, but there was a scorpion in my...
Let's go!
Nabla. Delayed explosion.
Let's go.
Oh god. So much stuff. No, I'm poisoned. I need that pill up here. No! What was that hitbox? He wasn't even around the corner yet. was that? You was going up. I didn't. I don't understand the hitbox in this minigame. That's the one thing. Like, I clearly was in a different square than him. And he was going up and I wasn't moving. Well, I was moving right, but he was going up. And yeah. So like, I'm making excuses, but like, it really didn't make sense to me. Either way. I let go of my nozzle for a second because I got scared by the projectile from the black one. And letting go of my nozzle made it so I just pulled the other guy into myself. That was dumb of me. Those range attacks are kind of brutal. Oh, I didn't want to retry.
Let's go!
Ah, yeah, yeah, whatever. Okay, Naomi's lab. Let's grab this sword and let's go to Burger Suplex.
Yeah.
What's up, otaku?
What do you want? There's cold coffee for into that. Thank you. No, you're much cuter when you have money. Here you. Just ordering battle switch to different weapons. Okay, so I just press R to switch weapons. Cool. What's here? Ecstasy gauge. What's that? Weapon, stamina, muscle. Let's check in all the settings before I go on. Okay. Let's go. Burger Suplex it is. Jeez, these gratuity angles.
You mean your best friend? The shopkeeper?
Sylvia, I want to make a deal. I'll conquer the rankings, fight whoever it takes. And in return, you find me the assholes who killed Bishop.
Calm down. You shouldn't make this personal. It is the quickest way to lose a battle.
This isn't a battle anymore. It's a motherfucking war.
Fine. It makes no difference, really. The mastermind behind Bishop's death is the owner of Pizza Bat. This building? Most of this city? He is the head of the corporation that runs it all. Jasper Bat Jr. And as fate would have it, he is also the number one assassin.
You better not be lying.
It is a fact. The object of your revenge is waiting at the top of the ranks. Wonderfully convenient, don't you think?
Sure is.
There's a new hotel on the beach.
Thank you for the follow.
The 50th ranked assassin is waiting.
Mikael Winter 26.
By the way, Bat Jr. owns that hotel too.
Hi there. Well,
really
welcome.
Everywhere, huh?
Better
How are
me?
You?
There are 50 other fighters trying to kill him. You have no time to waste.
Looks like they
Just
did change it from butt
Sylvia.
To bat. Dragon.
And what's the hell I'm gonna raise?
He was the leader of a religious cult, taking advantage of people's sorrows. He used his music to lure followers. He spoke of a grand faith, but his words were hollow.
He is mad.
It was all to
oh,
satisfy
you're not good?
His
What's
own
wrong?
Goal.
I'm
he
all right.
Found
just
success because of strong financial support from the
trying to follow the plot in this
pulpit
in this game.
To gain support for their own agenda. Many believed he was just a tool of an up-and-coming gangster.
I'm sorry to hear that.
But the real goal that drove him? That's a secret.
I hope you're able to find something to help occupy your mind, at least. I know it's hard things to handle. I guess we're going to the ranking battle. ZR will lock in on change targets. Okay, I can. Tiger on the bottom right of the screen is XC gauge. Your gauge will increase each time you attack an enemy. Gauge will decrease each time you get hit by an enemy. When your gauge goes up and the tiger turns red, you can connect your slash combos longer. You can activate the high speed slash attack mode pressing minus. The gauge is full and the tiger is roaring. I don't have the lead anymore.
Bring it on!
Oh, they do have the lead. Okay, I'm just dumb.
Out of my way!
Oh, excuse me. Ah! Mother fucking tiger. Yeah. Who else? Who else wants to get mauled by the tiger? Ah. Yeah. You should do be afraid. That was cool. That was cool. That was legitimately cool. And I thought the different mode changes in the first game were fun. Like that was fun. I felt powerful. Lion King was getting blood over the tiger. Yeah. That alone makes me like this game more than way. I can turn into a tiger. Anything else around here? No. Vibing tiger in the corner, yeah. I like it. It looks cool, yeah. Emergency evade during lockout. Okay. Oh, how dare you? Do you know who I am? I'm a tiger. Ow! Ow! Oh god, I get it. Way to kill my vibe. Dang, helicopter. I'm somebody. I don't want to waste his power. power because I can't find the enemies. Where are the enemies? There's an enemy. There are several enemies. Where were you guys a second ago?
Gotcha.
Special.
Bring it on! Help! Oh. Oh, you. Come and get some.
There you are. I should have waited. That was indeed a battery.
Out of my way!
Back to dagger mode. Excuse me. They've canceled out my tiger mode. Tiger mode is OP, and it canceled it out. I'm annoyed. You guys are gonna pay for that. You guys will never know the pain of being forcibly removed out of your tiger form. Oh, next room. I guess tigers can't use the elevator anyways. So I guess they could, well, might be able to press the buttons to pause. Haven't thought about it.
Ready to get your ass kicked? Hey, what you got?
See, gauge increased? Cool.
Out of my way! Help!
You should have swung at me while you had a chance, dude.
Out of my way! Help!
So Travis curses like 100 more times. Yeah, he's cursing a little more. I mean, he did just lose his best friend. Like, let's give him a break. Grieving. That's interesting mode. Next battery. Okay. What is that? Must be health. Is there anything else? here just to save. Yep. Let's drop a save. Just need the spleen guys to return, it'll be good. Maybe. I'm 51. It feels like it'll be forever getting up rank one. Can't be that much longer of a game though, first.
This must be karma. Travis touchdown.
Spare me the mystic crap. I came here to fight.
Really? That's awful.
I see the rumors were true.
Well, that was horrible.
I don't know who's talking about me, but that nickname's all right.
Listen to me, Your Highness. These Rankins mean nothing to me. Neither does my sect or the mob. My only true calling was to clash swords with you. That's why I joined this contest. I was starving for a worthy foe.
Then you're in luck.
Because
I'm as worthy as it gets, and I've got a shit ton of anger to work out.
That's what I like to hear. This is it. This is what I've been praying for. I'm weary of this gilded world.
Hi.
Oh, glitter, no soul. Save me from sorrow, crownless king. Thy sword and thy wrath will deliver me.
You should go easy on that crazy punch. How about I just cut you a new one?
We'll both do as divinity commands.
Hallelujah.
Music!
Also, yeah, I'm kind of guessing I go up a bunch of ranks at some point, but...
Damn it.
I don't know how to do it.
Damn it.
Bless you! That's it! Give me more time!
Stop it!
Rock ya!
Gosh!
What the fuck?
Short time!
Bless you!
I couldn't see. There was a plant in the way. Character. Ow. Ow. I should have been slam my hand on the table.
Short time.
Oh, there's... I was wondering if they were healing her. Battery. Over there. try to grapple. Is that it? I didn't even need to use the health. That cyborg? Interesting. Nathan Copeland dead. Never saw the plants do something? I guess I didn't need the plants.
Just 49 left. This is gonna take a while.
You were spectacular.
Well, some of the plants exploded.
Like you said, I don't want anybody getting to that bat bastard first.
Look at you, Travis. Violence is the only way you can express yourself, no?
Oh, I'm in the zone, baby. Nothing's gonna hold me back.
Good. I'll arrange the next fight. It's going to blow your mind.
Can't fucking wait.
Travis touched him. Well, that one was not too bad, but it was the first boss outside of the tutorial boss. Oh, we have more to go.
Who am I killing?
You'll see. It's definitely going to be unusual.
Probably Shinobu will be in
there. Come to my office. I have forwarded the directions to your map. I'm busy, so hurry up.
Gotcha.
Oops, I knocked all that over again. Is there any? No, just those stuff. I don't want to see that stuff again. Let's feed you some regular food. I'm not made out of money, Jane. He's happy now. We'll play.
That was close.
Why did I do this one? I hate this one. Shady, what's the point of this cat stuff? Reward if I get her to a certain weight. Okay. Well, she has no happiness right now. Oh, do all of them? Okay. Despite her being in a bad mood, just do all of them.
That was close.
Got go. Who doesn't love pet minigames?
Gene.
I mean, I played my share of Nintendogs and Nintendogs and cats.
Gene. Oh. Gene.
Weapons don't have to be swapped out here anymore. I already looked at all the magazines. I guess I will use the toilet and I'll drop a save, and then I will go, I don't know, poke around town again. Coconut grabber. Cool. Pizza with a vengeance. Naomi, do you have anything new?
Yo.
What's up, otaku?
Oh, there. She called me otaku. New 29,000. What's the money's actually pay for it? It's another 50,000. Cool. Travis, find a better one. Stamina. Yep, treadmill. The weird, wonky, direction-changing treadmill. Okay. Okay. Rush. No, I need to do the other one. Muscle. Time for a punch out. Hit by a lot of things. Is there a way to fail that? I mean, yeah, this sad face. Did I fail it? I did. Huh. The heart is bad, I thought so. And I've been really bad at getting hit by everything again. Did I fail? Yeah, I failed. I need to not touch the heart then after all. I got curious. All our money. That good enough? I think I got hit twice. No? I didn't get a perfect run the first time. I got hit once. Is that good enough? Attack power increase. Okay, that was good enough. Okay, get me out of here. Wasted way too much money on that attack increase. Okay, well, we need to buy Naomi's upgrade. So that would be the coconut grabber. We've been a pain, but thankfully I never had to retry the New Game Plus. Nice. Kids of the city have forgotten a rich heritage. We're not collecting coconuts. A disaster. Tradition says you're not a real man until you grab your first big fuzzy coconut. You gotta be a role model for these kids. You'll do it, right? Kick the coconut trees to make the coconuts fall. Give as many coconuts as you can, carrying them to the goal within the time limit. A to jump, Y to kick. That would be to dash. Phrasing. I think that's the intention. Kick, jump, dash. Are multiples on a tree until they land. And of course, I missed some of that. Just okay. Okay. to the 2D lawnmower one. I mean, it might be better 2D, to be honest. Next stage, sure. Oh, cool, cool. I need to jump over them, I think. Oh, come on, what was that? Those are really hard to get. They're so close to the ground. Ah! Come on, kick. No! They fall on the ground, I can't get them. Ah, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Stop it. 17, there. Completely screwed me up. Come on, that bounced off my head into the basket. There we go, the bee stung me, but I still got it. How is that not in the basket? These are really weird hitboxes. There's one, no. I don't actually like this one much. It's really wonky. Come on, we need that money. No, there we go. So hard to get that aerial one. There we go. Okay, well, got one at least. Those bees. I don't know how to get that one. Thank you. scorpions. Dang it. Didn't try cheesy and it still didn't work. Oh, come on, that was perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Let's keep it going. Oh, that's it. Nice work. Wish wife had your coconut handling skills. Okay. Pizza with a vengeance. I didn't know this had it. I guess, of course, they have that eventually, but. Santa's story is you. Pizza Bat's putting all the fam. It's Pizza Bat. Pizza Bat's putting all the family pizzerias out of business. Most beloved of them all. Pizza Suplex, been a fixture of this town for generations. Not about to go bankrupt. They need top-notch delivery men to turn things around. Deliver the pizza to all customers within the time limit. But, like, I'm trying to get rid of, like, the head of it, so. A to accelerate, B to break, X to change gear. What's this? Oh, very old school style racing game. Cool. Wow. This is retro. That was a nitro, dang. I was gonna tell it was a nitro until it was. That's not a nitro! I can't tell. Pizza. Next stage. That's a nitro. Nitro. Yeah. Look at that speed. Oh my gosh. Yeah, okay, that was a little fast. Okay. This is a very simple one. Reminds me of just old arcade games. This is like the one game I don't remember the name of at the moment. I mean, there are quite a few games. This is like, there's like a Daytona game. Like there's a number of games that are racing games in this style. Turn that fast. And I'm going like 300 miles per hour. There are signs on the road. Whew. Maybe like Roadrunner or Road Rage or something. Yeah. Like I said, I feel there's an... This is like how like all of the old arcade racers were once upon a time. Like, this is like pre-Mario Kart racers. That just hit me again while I was responding. Here, I'm worried it's gonna curve. No, no, no! I couldn't turn left fast enough. I will not time out. 3 seconds. Let's go. Here's your dang pizza. Like in all these minigames, basically what the premise of Travis Strikes Again is about gameplay, right? I think so. Like, I think they're like minigames, Travis Strikes Again. You'll become a legend for pizza fans everywhere. College dropouts with the munchies shall forever know your name. Okay, how much money do I have? I don't think I can check without going to a place. Do I have enough money yet, Naomi?
Yo!
What's up, Otaku?
No, it's cold coffee. Yeah. Oh, I have enough money.
I'll take it.
You know, you're much cuter when you have money. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What did I just get, though? I got a new weapon, right? Okay. Well, let's go now to UAA office. Up.
Over
another
here.
Another gratuity shot.
So, this is the UAA office.
Really? Travis?
Surprised?
Didn't think it would be so fancy, considering the nature of your work.
I'm an agent. Anything less would be uncivilized. Now, take a seat. Let's get started.
Right. So, who's next?
Charlie and his groupies.
Groupies? What's that supposed to mean? Thanks.
If I told you now, I'd ruin the surprise. Go see for yourself.
Fine. Whoever they are, I'll make sure they get a nice close-up of my beam katana.
All you feel is ecstasy when you kill. It's like you're getting off. Seriously. You need help.
Everybody deals with grief differently, right? Some people fuck at funerals.
I cut off heads.
You tell her, Travis.
Do what you must, Travis.
This game is so much more bad. Bad in what way?